all good chippers do that.
Yeah.
So sternum over the ball, and then have somewhere, like I was saying over there, relatively neutral. You can have a bit of lean, but you don't, we don't want too much. And then wherever you set up, turn the club to that same point. And if you can do that, you'll be a really good chipper. That's what it's simply that. Don't try and get caught up in doing it textbook.